it's actually fine with 720p.
Okay. Welcome back. Gammas, on the other hand, I never really got the hang of fighting. Behaving itself a little better now. Jump! Jump continuously in the air. Oh, cool. Oh. Dorizo! Analysis of the Sentinel shows evidence of unknown organic tissue. Most of it's concentrated in the torso region. The torso's armor plating is light enough to give it great mobility, but also leaves it vulnerable to standard weapons. According to Chesla history records, the construction of such advanced types of sentries was performed exclusively by the most gifted. Created with biological matter and mechanical components, this makes it difficult to reliably calculate its combat abilities. Thank you. are you doing this on normal? Okay, there we go. It's fine. What the? What? Tallbird, yes. Yep. Can't reliably tell its combat abilities, indeed. Notice got check a steam. I love Dorzo in this game. Like, on normal mode, it took me three or four tries to beat the base form, and like I beat it, I was like, oh phew, it's over, and then that happens. So good. And now we can fly also. That. All right. Let's go take care of that gamma. Thank you. That one gave me so much trouble the first time I played. Still managed to get hit by the spikes, good. Thank you. Yeah, this room. I'm going to backtrack because I feel like I'm missing something. Or maybe I'm not. Right, because that's okay. Alright. It might be just that I'm wishing I had something that I don't have right now to deal with these jerks. This is cool, though. Look! We're in control of this thing. Good! Good. Glad to hear it. Stuck here for an absurdly long length of time because I thought that I had to get the robot down that hole. Like, the hole at the end of this hallway. And it just, like, explodes when you try that, so. We did get the super missiles. missiles are separate in this one. Like in Super Metroid. Oh, fudge. It's fine. Everything is fine. It is under control. See? Perfect. That's another secret that took me way too long to figure out the first time. Okay. I need a quick break. Enjoy Samus's idle animations. Be right back. We're back. Which way do I go now? know how to get this item, but I don't feel like... Oh, let's try it. You know what? No. I should wait until I have that thing first. It's a shine spark puzzle. Range beam. That took way too long to figure out. So you'd think it would be a shine spark puzzle, but no, you can just leave the way you came. I think that's a bit misleading myself. don't like this. This series of rooms. This area. Because things like this happen. The Metroid's in the dark at that. I like how those little insect things get attracted to the charge beam. Thank you. You miss a beam upgrade. I have a spacer beam now. What am I doing? Oh boy. That's the worst of the Dark Room Metroids. Bad idea. these last two. You have to go here, and that eluded me for way longer than I care to admit. I feel bad for being so untalkative this play session, but I guess I'm concentrating a lot.
Right now, falls in lava.
research team. The scientists constructed a small mobile research site within the cave system. The access tunnel leading to the research vessel has collapsed, and all of their equipment is non-functional. Vital signs of all exosuits are flatlined. There are no survivors in this site. Cave theme just changed because we found the what was left of the research team. I actually think I'm gonna call it for now. I'm more tired than I thought I was. This up some other time. I'm gonna go, I don't know, rest for a little bit. Well, that's fine. We found some good settings to stream it on Hitbox with. Well, this is Sparky Lurk Dragon. I am signing out for now.